Hello, in this video we'll learn how to download analysis toolpack add-in on Excel. We use analysis toolpack in order to run regressions and all that data analysis stuff. So if you are on Excel, right, this is your home. So this toolpack shows up here. It's supposed to show up here in an analysis tab, just like this data tools forecast outline and analysis tab, and it says data analysis. So I don't see that here. It's supposed to be here. How do I download this? Very simple. Go to, again, number one, go to file, go all the way down, options. You are now going to check add-ins. Okay, let's wait, and here pick Excel add-ins. Go. Okay, so we have analysis toolpack. Choose this one, analysis toolpack. Okay, boom, it showed up. Did you see that? Analysis, data analysis. So now I'm going to create random data. Right, just call this a Y variable. Insert, this is Y. I'm gonna run some random regression. This is X. Independent variable, Y dependent variable. So I'm just, I should have gotten a data generator, random number generator. So you're seeing, just make it up. All right, so you grab the data set, data analysis, click on that, and we're going to pick, go down, regression, okay. All right, so input Y range, boom. Input X range. I totally made up these numbers. So, okay. And ta-da, regression, interesting. Obviously, there is no statistically significant relationship. So this is how you download analysis toolpack.